Hey friends, so I'm gonna unlock Renegade Lynx right now and then build her and then put this before the victory video. So, I like her goggles. Oh, she looks like a pretty cool skin. She gets a spray, and we have all these other things. So that's a go. So, number 32. Oof, I'm just gonna copy over people as soon as I get them. So she is skin 215. We just found out she had a spray. She has a loading screen. She has a back bling. Oh, I like this song. What's this? A banner. Oh yeah, there it is. But she's more of a light blue type of gal. A pretty awesome glider right here. A wrap. Nope, I screwed that up. This reminds me of the Iron Man one. And V-Bucks. So that doesn't seem as fun. Save this. What's on her second page? A new loading screen, an emote, different glider, proper victory, an axe. Might as well go with the best one. I don't recognize this one. I like this song. Seems silly. Oh. That's fun. I wonder if I should put that as her. Okay, so I think that did it. Alright, everyone, so see you on the other side of a victory, hopefully. Bye. Okay, so we gotta go risky and eliminate someone. Shoot someone close range with a double shotgun. And use a rift. Okay, I'm using that. Oh yeah, sorry, in two more matches. Looks like a weapon right there. Oh, does this thing make a big noise whenever I do elimination? Is that what I'm hearing? Oh, what's this? Hey, a gnome! It didn't even show up on my map. Hey, a rift! Loki. Another skin that's on Walker's name, but not. Okay, so and this counts pre-glider. So I just need to find a double shotgun. Double barrel. Too bad that tail didn't move around a little bit more. It's a little static. Shoot, I don't think I've been here before. Up there. So there's supposed to be zip lines. Oh, dang. Gave up a sure thing to go check you out. That's what I get for playing no build. No build, no supply drop. By now, a bunch of other people gotta be coming here for there. Oh, you in a tree? Some fighting going on over here. Oh, I see them. I thought I did. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, is this again Doom guy? Hey, Diamond Dio. I know, when's the $5 one gonna come to the store this season? I mean, I do have a riff, but I'm not wasting that on a loot box. Who's in the middle? I'm sort of in the middle. Pretty much just have to keep looking for items. I've had so many matches just like go through. I thought I heard other footsteps. Oh, there they be. This is a pretty cool looking skin. Oh wow. Seriously, is no one giving up any double barrel shotguns? Butt shot. Can no one? Ugh. Nope. Yeah, almost. Oh, there's another person. Well, that's what we want. Can't play very aggressive. Seriously? Oh yeah. Help me. Seriously, no one could pick up a double barrel shotgun? I think it was gonna be a daily requirement. You can make it a little more available. Oh, I see the crate. Oh, oh, oh. I didn't realize that was a dip. I lost it for a second. Dang it. Oh, oh, careful. Okay. Oh, there are summertime people. That's fun. Oh, I killed a summertime drift and I didn't recognize the other one. Summertime Ruby? No, I don't think it was Ruby. Just trying to get a wound to skin so that I can upload this video. Oof, this looks like a poplar location. I don't know, is this map smaller? That looks, sounds like a shotgun. Oh, it's a hand cannon. Seriously, no? Oh, I see them. What is this, a revolver? Huh. Where? Oh. Work on my destroying milestone. Never do these three things with your Nintendo OLED. Be very careful when opening the back to play on surfaces in tabletop mode, because if you pull on the side, you can tear off the back, so always do it from the center when inserting the console into the dock to play in TV. Oh. I'm trying to get this double barrel shotgun. course I will. Say, Moonlight. Uh-oh, final three. Two more matches and I get all my weeklies done, but I could do that tonight maybe or tomorrow. Okay, just unlock the thing and then I'll upload the video. But during the commercial break, your mom is patiently waiting. So we can start watching Survivor Amazing Race. Hello? Hey, I leveled up twice. Let's find out if Siri can order new pizza. Hey Siri, call Pizza Hut.
Yo.
I'm glad they fixed the not showing you the stuff anymore. Is that everything? I unlocked a... Uh-oh, the emote. Hey, Laura. Nice. Hi, everyone. Thanks for watching. See you next time.